guys, we're going to do Woo. W with a lot of O's. Jones Dark. I think I know how to do this one. She's got the old Biju tiles. We haven't got that. Now, I'm not going to show you her video. Just 15 minutes of thing. Wavy. Now, wavy, large and loopy, so. I'm just going to do like that. Hopefully, we can do the same thing. Yeah, I've got some small ones there. Then, 1, 2, 3 bumps. Yeah, 3 on this side, 3 on the other. She's got a bit more bumps than I have. More taller bumps. Oh, let's see what we can do. We may make look up a little bit taller, I think. Come down a little bit. You can always change your arms. That's better. That's better. Now I'm happier. Now, just rub that out. Probably have to do something with that in a minute, though. Now we've got the dot. And then I think then we've got to go down to there, I think. And I can go on this one, so I've got a bit more room. And 3. Then the same thing. Two and 3. My pen got a wobble. I'm sorry. Now I'm going to go underneath that one. He's a little bit close. And we're going under. And two. And three. I think we're putting circles. Orbs in there. There's a big fella. There's a real big fella. Now we're gonna go one, two, and three. Yeah, she's got a little curve. I'm sure it's an orbs. Yeah, an orb. Yeah, I thought she might. I think we've done this one before somehow. there's a little ribbon shape. And I'm going to make my this dot here more prominent in a minute. I was thinking of making them into pearls. Oh yeah, that works too. Little spirals. Now, there's a lot of O's on the end of the W. Okay, what's the other one there? go. Very, very simple. Now, I'm going to just add another couple of little spirals. That's better. It's a little pearl. Now, Kelli put her little creature on the end of hers. No, I'm not game enough to do that. A little black pearl. A nice, simple little black pearl there. They must be watching the football again. Now, and I think I will just put that down here. Thank you. There we go. Everyone will be different. Now this is from Kelli Blouin. I'll go check out her. She does mandala, mini mandalas as well. There's a couple of little styles of drawing she does. Yeah, I'll have to put the light on soon. It's getting dark. It all gets dark around 4:30 here. That'll change in another couple of weeks' time when our favourite time of the year comes on. Good old daylight savings. I don't know when it starts. I don't know why we have it, actually. It's totally unnecessary. I never did like the season. It really doesn't make our any longer here. It daylight still ends at 7 o'clock, 7:30. Instead of 6:30, it's 7:30. There. Done. So this is Woo. W with a lot of O's. I wonder if that's a little bit lighter there. Okay, guys, have fun. Please subscribe. Just brightening them up a little bit. This one will have a few different patterns in it. So have a look. Have a little look on zentangle.com. Okay, there we go. Done. We are done. So have fun. Please subscribe. I'm glad we changed the pattern, though. That worked out nicely. And it's called Woo. with a lot of hose on the end. Why don't you put on this little thing on the end? I don't know what that is now, I've forgotten. Let me know in the comments what that little apostrophe. Yeah, apostrophe, isn't it? Yeah, she's put it on the other end of someone else has put it on the end of it too, on this thing. So definitely have a go at this one and add colour to it too. A bit of colour. Maybe there's a little bit too much graphite here and there, but you can take the graphite off. A little bit. It will come off. That sounds like another aeroplane. We're a very busy little area, this area of Campbelltown. Very busy. There we go. I'll definitely do this one again, I think. See what other patterns we can put into it. Bye.